Hello class, I opt to record a video of our first topic sa government accounting since medyo good lang man sa part nyo nga mag-online ka mo kaya basi hindi man tanan maka-online, so muna lang ni I recorded the video na lang sa atong nga klase. And kaya ra man ka mo dira module, dira man ko na base ang akon nga presentation. So, ang ginagamit ko lang ni ang whiteboard sa Zoom. So, to start with, start na to dayon kay basi delay na to sa aton klase. So, first, let's identify our learning objectives. Number one, we differentiate government accounting from accounting for business entities. Second, state the government entities charged with accounting responsibility. Third, describe briefly the GAM or the Government Accounting Manual for NGAs, National Government Agencies. And state the basic principles used in government accounting. State the recognition criteria for assets and discuss the budget process. That's our learning objectives. Learning objectives for this term, prelim. So, posita. The definition of government accounting. So, government accounting encompasses the processes of analyzing, recording, classifying, summarizing, and communicating. So, same lang siya definition sa accounting. All transactions involving the receipt na ninging kinalain niya. And disposition of government funds and property. So, ano niyang iyang kinalain? So, it involves receipts and disposition of government funds and property. And interpreting the results thereof. So, magiging man na ang definition ng accounting. Driya, government accounting, mayara sa receipt and disposition of government funds and property. Next, the objectives of government accounting. So, the objectives of government accounting, first, to produce information concerning past operations and present condition. So, second, to provide basis for guidance for future operations. Usual, though, umuman na ang sa accounting. Third, to provide control of the acts of public bodies and offices in the receipt, disposition, and utilization of funds and property. So, muna yung iyang one of the objectives of government accounting. That is to control the agencies and offices, the government agencies and offices, in terms of the receipts, disposition, and utilization of funds and property entrusted to them. And last, to report on the financial position and the results of operations of government agencies for the information and guidance of all persons concerned. So next, the accounting responsibility. So the following offices are charged with government accounting responsibility. We have the Commission on Audit, the COA, Department of Budget and Management, the DBM, Bureau of Treasury, and the government agencies. So, isa-isa mong tanong ilang responsibility. So, first is the Commission on Audit or the COA. Promulgate accounting and auditing rules. So, sila na ang mga nag-audit sa aton ng mga government agencies. Keep the general account and they submit financial report. So, those are the responsibilities of Commission on Audit. So, promulgate accounting and auditing rules, keep the general account, and submit financial reports. Department of Budget and Management, or the DBM. So, ang iyang responsibility is the implementation of the national budget. So, the department shall be responsible for the efficient and sound utilization of government funds and revenues to effectively achieve the country's development objectives. So they have the responsibility to implement the national budget. Sila ni ang Department of Budget and Management and shall be responsible for the efficient and sound utilization of government funds and revenues. So, see Bureau of Treasury. So, Bureau of Treasury, they have the custody, cash custody, and control of disbursements. Amo nang ilang responsibility. So, receive and keep national funds, no, as custodian of national funds, manage and control the disbursements, maintain accounts of financial transactions of all national government offices, agencies, and instrumentalities. So, thus, the Bureau of Treasury shall control and monitor the notice of cash allocation or the NCA, which will be discussed on the succeeding topics, in our succeeding topics, and released by the Department of Budget and Management, as well as the bank transfers it makes in replenishing its modified disbursement system accounts. Tama na, si COA, siya ang nag-promulgate accounting and auditing rules, so general accounts, financial reports, si DBM naman yung implementation of the national budget, Bureau of Treasury, they are in the custody side and control of disbursement. So the government agencies, so they have the responsibility to maintain accounting books and budget registers which are reconciled with the cash records of the Bureau of Treasury and budget records of Commission on Audit and DBM. So I have here, amo ni siya ang sa inyong libro. Hindi ko siya ma-share. Kitaon lang. So, maano, no? Hindi ko siya ma-edit. Sali lang. Oh, I see. So, share screen. Here. Oh, okay. Share. So, muni. Zoom ta. Okay. So we have here, start di sa government agency. So each entity maintains accounting books and budget registry. So sila ni, di ba, ang nag-maintain sa accounting books nila. So budget registry. So ining ilang books and budget registries will be reconciled to the accounting books with cash records of Bureau of Treasury. So accounting books of Bureau of Treasury and its cash records versus the accounting books and budget registries of the government agencies. So ang books naman, accounting books and budget registries of government agencies will be reconciled with the budget registries and budget records of the DBM. So, ang ini naman ng accounting books and budget registries ni government agencies will be reconciled to the accounting books that are na audited by the COA registry, and each entity reconciles budget registries with budget records of COA. So, muna. So, budget records ni COA versus budget registries ni government agencies na reconcile ina. So, yun, each entity submits final reports to COA for consolidation. So, submit ni si government agency kay COA financial reports. Obra naman ni COA is consolidate financial reports of government agencies and submit it to the President and Congress. So, muna siya ang ilang relationship ang Bureau of Treasury, government agencies, DBM, and the COA. So, balik ta sa aton whiteboard. Ito. So, goods na to sa apat. Next. So, objectives of the general the Government Accounting Manual for National Government Agencies. that is to update the following. So ano ang objective ni Government Accounting Manual? That is to update the standards, policies, guidelines, and procedures in accounting for government funds and property. Na-update nila. Coding structure and accounts. Aral na daw ang mga coding structure kagang mga accounts na ginagamit sa government accounting. And accounting books, registries, records, forms, reports, and financial statements. So, aral na daw sa objectives ni General ani Government Accounting Manual. So, the components of the general purpose financial statements sa government accounting ni Shaya. So, we have the statement of financial position, saved financial accounting, statement of financial performance, income statement, statement of changes in net assets or equity, statement of cash flows. Kumyari lang niya sila, statement of comparison of budget and actual amount. Amo ni Shaya ang kinalain sa aton nga financial accounting, financial reporting. May ara sila statement of comparison of budget and actual amounts. And last, notes to financial statement. So, same lang sila. Ang kinalain lang is ang number 5. Oops. Lang, sorry lang. Ay. Wait. Mali dapat to. Man, siya ni. So, that's it for our first video. Just, ano lang, ang may ginatag ko sa inyo nga soft copy sang chapter 1 and chapter 2 sang atong textbook. Basahon nyo na. Then, for ano lang, for supplementary nga materials nyo. With regards to your module, ara manada. So, study lang mo further and I'll announce kung saan ito ma-quiz. Kung diin ka ma-quiz. So, mula niya nga ako nga way to present. So, sa Zoom ni sa ano ganit ni, whiteboard. E kung i-ano ko, i-PowerPoint ko, hindi ko kakurit-kurit. So, muna. So, that's it. Continue ko lang ang topic for our on our second video. Action.